From sharks and blood-sucking bats to enormous insects and spiders, here are 21 of the scariest-looking animals that mean you no harm. 21. Yellow garden spider. This large arachnid is fairly common throughout North America, Mexico, and Central America. They can grow to more than an inch in size and tend to build webs near open, sunny areas where they can find concealment from the wind. They're also known to favor the eaves of houses and taller vegetation where they can build their webs, some of which can reach 2 feet in diameter. While they are venomous, its bite should not be enough to affect a healthy adult human. The spider is non-aggressive and would not attack larger animals unless provoked. 20. Vampire bats. Now, this is one of three bat species known to feed only on blood. They have specialized thermoreceptors on the nose that allows them to quickly locate where blood flows closest to the skin of the prey. Now, that prey is most often mammals, which on exceedingly rare occasions has included humans. While cases involving rabid bats biting and infecting humans has been documented, the chance of such an occurrence is considered to be extremely low. And lower still is the chance that you would turn into a vampire bat if bitten by one. 19. Milk snake. There are 24 subspecies of this king snake, which can grow up to 60 inches long. According to urban legend, the reptile's name comes from the habit of sucking milk from the udders of cows. But that is not the case, any more than the animals being dangerous to humans. While milk snakes do display a coloration that is strikingly similar to that of the highly venomous coral snake, the species are unrelated. Experts think the similar coloration works as a way for the milk snake to scare off potential predators. 18. Wrinkle-faced bat. This species is native to Central America, and they are the only member of the genus. That unusual wrinkled visage is the result of skin flaps that can serve as storage pouches for the fruit they subsist on. Males have a skin mask that can cover their entire face. While this flying mammal is not known to interact with humans, they can produce a bite force that is some 20% stronger compared to bats of a similar size. Did you know that the creature's name in Latin, Centurio centurio, next is a reference to the bat's appearance. 17. Giant stick insects. Their appearance can definitely put you off. After all, these insects appear like they could certainly be some sort of alien organism. And certain Asian species can grow to more than 22 inches long, making them among the longest insects currently known on Earth. But their bizarre appearance aside, stick insects seem to make fairly popular pets, especially in Australia. If nothing else, they should certainly make for a great conversation piece, yeah? Would you want to have a pet giant stick insect to call your own? 16. Sand tiger shark. Three extant species of this animal are found in temperate waters around the world. Weighing some 400 pounds and going more than 10 feet long, they have sharp, needle-like teeth that protrude from the jaw, offering for a fearsome sight indeed. But aside from harassing spearfishes, these big fish are not known to attack humans. 15. Basking shark. Now, after the whale shark, this is the world's second largest fish. Weighing around 6 tons and reaching lengths of 26 feet, it would be easy to imagine this creature aggressively ruling the oceans. But they are actually passive animals that feed on zooplankton, using their big mouths to filter some 500 tons of water every hour to strain prey from out of the water. So even if their appearance is threatening, these are actually some gentle giants. 14. Rhinoceros beetles. Now, these insects belong to a subfamily of the world's largest extant beetles, some of which can grow to some 7 inches long. Now, those measurements include the formidable large horn, which looks strong enough to snip off your finger. However, it's really used for purposes of settling mating disagreements. Now, many of these critters are notable for their great size and shapes, including the Atlas beetles and Hercules beetles. But regardless of the species, the animals do not bite or sting and are considered harmless to humans. In fact, they are often found as pets. 13. European yellow-tailed scorpion. Now, it kind of sounds odd to think of a scorpion as being harmless, but out of more than 1,700 known species of the animal, only 25 of them can deliver venom strong enough to kill a human. Although the yellow-tailed scorpion measures less than 2 inches long, it looks like it could fall into that dangerous category. It does carry a mild venom, but rarely uses its stinger, and the effects of that venom would be no more harmful to a human than a bee sting. 12. Whip spider. It resembles the hybrid offspring of a scorpion and a spider and has a scary name to accompany its frightening appearance. But it's not really a hybrid of any sort, as the creature belongs to an ancient order of arachnid arthropods. Although you think otherwise, these animals have no venomous fangs or silk glands for that matter. And while they're not known to bite, their appendages can deliver puncture injuries to the finger. 11. Gharial. These crocodilians are native to India and Nepal and can weigh around 550 pounds, possibly more, while reaching lengths of 20 feet. Now add to that its strange elongated snout and you have a beast that is bizarre, big, and quite scary looking. And anyway, the animal's long, thin jaws have evolved to eat fish, not to chow down on mammal meat. 10. Camel spider. Now, despite that name, these are not true spiders, but they are arachnids. And that's only part of the misunderstanding they've had to deal with. They have been the subject of urban legends that claim they can sneak underneath and eviscerate camels, hence the nickname. They have also been said to bite humans and to inject a lethal venom. But these are actually non-venomous creatures. However, you can imagine how their frightful appearance must have inspired those stories. 9. Wolf eel. A member of the wolf fish family, this species is found in the North Pacific Ocean. It's one of the more frightening members of the family, and the largest, growing nearly 8 feet long and weighing in excess of 40 pounds. Now, given its size, this marine beast is enough to give you a scare, but their preferred prey of choice usually includes crustaceans and clams that it likes to crush in its powerful jaws. Now, since they are inquisitive creatures by nature, the wolf eel can come into contact with humans, but if you mind yourself, they are usually non-aggressive. 8. Opossum. These nocturnal marsupials are native to the Americas. Comprising more than 100 species, they are the largest order of marsupials found in the Western Hemisphere. The name opossum is taken from the language of indigenous peoples that translates as white dog or dog-like beast. And that is a pretty apt description of the critter, which many say does resemble a large, stark white rat. They tend to avoid interactions with humans. And of course, these are the animals that invented playing opossum, so to speak. When threatened, they'll appear to be dead and will excrete a foul odor to make them smell that way too. 7. Naked mole rat. With the hairless pinkish skin and large teeth, this is another one of those creatures that looks so strange that it certainly must be up to no good. But the naked mole rat means you no harm. Those scary looking front teeth are used for digging, not for biting. In fact, these animals may play a role in helping us learn more about the aging process, in addition to finding new ways to treat cancer. That's because the rodents are remarkably resistant to the disease and can live for more than 30 years. 6. Star-nosed mole. Many people have remarked how this animal almost looks like the product of a deranged artist running amok with Photoshop, and it's easy to understand how this could be taken as a monster from a horror movie. So it often pops up on these types of lists, and no wonder why. Covered in thick, dark, water-repellent fur, they're named for the circular star-like structure that exhibits 22 pink, fleshy appendages, or rays, that extend from the snout. Although it seems larger, these critters weigh only about 2 ounces and measure less than 8 inches long. 5. Giant African millipede. Growing more than 15 inches long with some 256 legs, did you know that these critters are kept as pets in many parts of the world? The tropical arthropod feeds mainly on organic materials and decomposing vegetation. And when threatened, they'll coil into a tight spiral that exposes the hard exoskeleton. While in that position, they can secrete an irritating liquid from the body pores, and should that liquid get on your hands or into your mouth, it can be harmful. 4. Giant weta. Even people who can tolerate the creatures might get a little antsy about the giant weta. Not including the antenna or legs, these creatures can measure some 4 inches long. They're native to New Zealand, but wetapunga, the species that's found only on Little Barrier Island, routinely weigh in at some 2.5 ounces, ranking it among the world's heaviest documented insects. 3. Goliath bird eater. Related to tarantulas, these creatures can have leg spans approaching 11 inches while weighing around 6 ounces. If you measure strictly by mass and size, then they represent the world's largest spider. Now, their bird eater nickname aside, these arachnids rarely prey on birds, favoring larger arthropods and worms instead. It is known to bite, but the venom it carries is believed to be too weak to affect humans. 2. House centipede. Now, if you've ever seen one of these creatures in your home, no doubt it gave you quite a fright. These centipedes are surprisingly fast and almost seem to glide over the floor or scurry up the walls. Experts say they have 15 pairs of long legs, which, along with their antenna, can make them appear to be about 4 inches long. Bites from these arthropods are rare, but their venom would cause no more harm than a bee sting. 1. Huntsman spider. The arachnids get this name due to the speed and manner in which they hunt the prey. While they're often identified with Australia, there are over 1,000 species of this critter that can be found in Africa, Asia, the Americas, and the Mediterranean basin. Regardless of where they're found, though, they all look pretty scary, with leg spans of some species approaching 12 inches. Now, in spite of that appearance, the spiders are considered to be mostly harmless toward healthy humans.